Now, for eyes, you take a little bit of mud and make a roll like hands and legs you have done, but very small and thin, and keep it to the both side. Of your face or trunk also. Make two small balls and attach it as your eyes. Now take with toothpick and you can make the designs or shape when it is wet only. If it is dry, you cannot make any designs on it. Now take a little bit of clay and you can make laddus your choice, whichever shape, laddus or modakas, anything you want to keep on the hand of the Ganesh. Or in the trunk part. Take a toothpick and make the half and keep, put it into the down part of the trunk to make the dantas. Up to the both side of the trunk. Now your adage is finished. You can keep it in the sunshine. Now we will make the mushika, the vahana of the Ganesha. Take a little bit clay and do like this. as I have done. This is the Musika, the Vahana of Ganesha, which is the very important without which the Ganesha is not finished. So the eco-friendly Ganesha is finished. You can keep this for drive in the sun, and when it is dry, we have already done it earlier and kept it for dry. So now we will decorate this with our decorative items. Now mix a little bit water in your turmeric powder, haldi, and apply it on your Ganesha. See that it will apply on the all the parts and corners of idol. After we finish to apply all the haldi to your Ganesha, take the kumkuma and put it like a tilak and white flower. Now you can decorate your Ganesha as you like it with the kumkuma and white flower. So like this you can decorate your Ganesha with kumkum and haldi and the rice flour. If you want to make it very colorful, more colorful, you can use poster colors also and can put kundans and chunkies also to it. So your idol is finished. It is ready for the puja. Thank you. Hari Om.